Welcome to a quick tutorial on how to use the Phenotype tab page. The Phenotype tab page presents detailed information about single mutant phenotypes for a particular gene, along with references for each observation. On this page, you can find the Phenotype Overview. The Phenotype Overview summarizes phenotype curation for a particular gene. The graph on the left shows the number of annotations for that gene involving different mutant types, separated into classical genetics and large-scale studies. The graph on the right shows the number of annotations for the gene involving different S to BCA strain backgrounds. Below the phenotype overview is the annotations table. This table contains the following columns: phenotype, experiment type, mutant information, strain background, chemical, details, and reference. At the upper right-hand corner of the table, the filter box allows you to type any text in order to display in the table only the rows containing that text. Each column header contains an up and down arrow that allows you to sort the table by that column in ascending or descending order. At the bottom of the table, you can choose how many records to display in the table or choose which pages of the table to view. The download link at the bottom of the table allows you to download its entire context as a text file. Below the annotations table is the shared phenotypes network diagram, which allows you to visualize connections between different genes in the form of phenotypes they share. Click on a gene or a phenotype observable name to go to a specific page within SGD. Drag any of the gene or observable objects around within the visualization for easier viewing. Click Reset to automatically redraw the diagram. Filter the genes with observable terms with the given gene by the number of terms they share by clicking anywhere on the slider bar or dragging the tab to the desired filtered number. The network diagram may be downloaded as well by using the download link underneath the graphic. Below the Shared Phenotypes Network Diagram, you can find resources external to SGD that are relevant for the S to BCA mutant strain and phenotype information. Where possible, links lead to information in other databases about the specific gene of the page. If you have any questions or suggestions, please contact us at sgd-helpdesk@list.stanford.edu.